of the copulative organ. Further pressure results in complete eversion and ejaculation to the surface of the semen covering. Clipping one wing and the semen is injected directly. This concludes the insemination procedure.